Hello, in this video I want to show you how to change a TPM device on MSI motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to open advanced mode for the BIOS, navigate to the settings, then look for security. Here you will be able to find trusted computing and there's TPM device selection that you can switch between the TPM or FTPM 2.0. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.